tell all the world how much kids and all people in East Aleppo, how much they are suffering from bombs and everything, because there is no life there. So we create our Twitter to tell all the world what happened there. And we are happy because our voice reached to all the world, and we are feeling I am sad because I leave my country, I leave my soul there. I want to take our freedom there, not be like a refugee in other countries. I want for my kids a good future, but this is the matter here because they make us leave our country, and we can't stay there because there is a lot of bombs and no clean water, no medicine. Even they are targeted hospitals and schools. When we get out, we had a lot of suffering because we stayed almost 24 hours in bus without water and food and anything. Just we stayed like a hostage. But finally we arrived here, and we thank God, and we thank all our friends who had supporting us.